a fashion designer, generally costuming. I enjoy cosplay, comic characters. I'm an avid comic collector, so a lot of my work is brought out through the pop culture and media main, and that's what I enjoy doing. I started reading comic books because of my husband and his comic collection and how avid he was. And I started finding the sexiness that you could play into cosplay, and I enjoyed it, so I love bringing these characters to life. And we have a lot of illiterate people out there. I'm not going to comment on that. But bringing out these characters when they come and ask you about them allows you to elaborate on that and get them into reading as well. My goal with fashion actually is to get a lot of it out there, and especially with the comic enthused, to get it in the mainstream and get more people geeked out on the geekdom. I actually will be featuring two lingerie cosplays on the runway for Raw. They are from Socially Stealth. You can check them out on Facebook. But they are a comic-enthused lingerie company, and I'm their executive seamstress now. So you'll be seeing first of two designs that are actually on the runway, and they are going to be sweet! I actually had a very evil stepmother. That is how I learned how to sew. Seriously, it is. I learned how to sew when I was young, and I hadn't done it for years. I did a little bit of it in high school, but generally became a jock, and so I gave a bunch of that up. But I just picked it up years later doing costuming, and I enjoy it. Raw is awesome. Raw is just like it's stated. It's new, it's encouraging, it's new talent, it's something fresh that comes out. I'm hoping to give everybody a fresh look on the pop culture and media world out there so that you can all know that it's not just your typical Vogue runway mainstream glamour gown that you're gonna see. We like to have fun and our models get into character too. Cosplay is completely different. I'm actually known as Cosplay Queen here in Vegas, so you should all get to know me and my stuff, and let's make some costumes. My name is Brianna Brock, and I am a Raw artist.